This is breaking news now from today's TMJ4.
Breaking right now at 5, there's been an accident at a parade in Darlington, Wisconsin. That's in the southwest part of the state. A tractor crashed into spectators, injuring 3 people during the city's canoe festival parade. Reports say at least 1 person has significant injuries. We are gathering information on this story and we'll bring you more as we get it in.